Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels good for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. Do what you need to get comfortable. Invite relaxation into your body by looking for muscular tension, gently suggesting to your muscles that, hey, maybe you could relax. Maybe you could loosen and let go. Muscles may or may not be able or willing to do that at this time. Whatever degree you can, invite and allow your body to relax. Getting settled in the body through relaxation. Take a moment to feel your body from here. Being comfortable and relaxed, and enjoying those qualities in your body, just feeling what they're like. If you'd like, you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Allowing the simple act of smiling to add to this enjoyment in your body, to steer your mind towards happiness. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by considering if there's anything you'd like to tell yourself, something that would be loving and kind and sweet for you to hear from yourself. You're doing a great job. I know that was hard, but I'm so proud of you. You've got this. Keep going. I love you so much. Whatever would be resonant and loving for you to hear, to feel from yourself. Tell yourself that. Sure, you can hear these words in your mind. Or if you like, you can even say them aloud. If the space where you are will permit that, be available for that. In any case, tell yourself something loving and reassuring for you to hear. If you feel loved by yourself as you say these words, allow yourself to really enjoy that, to savor your own love. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal. Whoever that is for you, perhaps a family member or a friend, small child or pet, and simply imagining a baby or a kitten or a puppy. In the same way that you told yourself something loving and reassuring just now, say something loving and caring to your easy to love person or animal in your mind. Again, be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. Whatever it is that you decide to tell your easy to love person or animal. And let yourself enjoy any love that arises in your heart as you do so. Whatever degree you've cultivated love that you can feel in your heart, allow that to stay around. Even as we drop the connection to our easy to love person or animal in particular. As you feel your heart, your emotional body, begin to ask yourself a question. What would I do if I truly loved all beings? What would I do if I truly loved all beings? Ask that question in your mind. Hearing the phrase just as before. And rather than looking to your mind, your intellect, for an answer, feel your heart, letting this question be a kind of heart inquiry. What does your heart have to say about the matter? What would I do if I truly loved all beings? You may or may not receive an answer. That's fine. Whatever happens is fine. Simply continue to ask yourself this question: what would I do if I truly loved all beings? And allow yourself to listen to your heart for whatever it wants to feel or say. Letting this experience be the answer. Continue to ask yourself this question, to listen to your heart for an answer. What would I do if I truly loved all beings? Very good. Now, take a moment to consider if there's any way that this inquiry question, this heart investigation, might like to manifest in your life. Any acts of kindness you might like to take in the near future. If there are, set the intention to do them as you're able. And as you're ready, in your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.